Thank you, Dave. Well, new tonight at 6, the mayor of Mendenhall arrested on assault charges.
Yeah, Simpson County deputies arrested Mayor Steve Womack after a process server claims Womack cursed at him, then assaulted him. The accuser, Donald Rankin, was at the mayor's house Sunday morning to serve him papers. He says when he tried to hand the mayor his papers, the mayor got loud and physical. The mayor says this is all a rumor. He tells us the man showed up at his house, banged on his door, and never identified himself, and that he wasn't left with any papers. Mayor Womack heads to court March 15th. We'll hear from the mayor coming up tonight at 10.